Yeah.
Mine hid.
Yeah, mostly gone now. But there's a lot of debris.
Bet you somebody's pinched the wheel off there. That would have been there. Because of the winding motor.
Yeah.
So there would have been a pulley on top of that. Pull it up. Camping your overnight stay, not permitted. You can see the pulley and the cable drum. Probably just a loading ramp where they would load up. And
it's a beautifully built wall though.
It is a beautifully built wall. Probably can't see it to be, but it's a wall we'll talk about.
Well, we would have when we took 10 years. It's a beautifully built wall out of beautiful.
By the government, an example of what many of them constructed by the government to serve the miners and other people, but miners aren't apparently people, and it was brought up by the bucket.
So why is it a contradiction?
No idea.